What's up, YouTube? Your boy, John Man. I'm back on Saturday night, December the 4th, 2010. Get your groove on Saturday. Yesterday, I was doing a giveaway, and it had something to do with the Boston Celtics game against the Bulls with Ray Allen. How many points would he score, and how many three-pointers? There weren't any guesses on 12 points and zero threes. I thought he was going to hit at least one three, but he didn't. He was 0 for 2 with the threes. We'll do it again and in a future Boston Celtic game, since that's my team. That's the only team I'll deal with. Still taking donations for the homeless shelter here in Detroit. I had an idea, and I'm going to see who wants to bid on this jacket. The jacket that I wore earlier today is the Space Jam jacket. The actual jacket by the from the animation crew of the movie. I'm going to start the auction at $150. If I can get $150, it's yours. And it'll go towards providing items for the homeless people. I really want to help them out. That's the best way I can think of, is to auction off something that's really close to me. I'm hoping someone will want that jacket. It's too small for me, actually. It's an extra large. So anybody that wears an extra large and wants to bid on it, it's available. We're going to start it at $150. All right. Today I'm on shoe 199, almost at 200, and 675 currently in the basement of the J's. So let's jump off into this shoe. Shoe number 199. It's called the Jordan Certify from 2004. It's a chino, white, and midnight navy. 305-370 colorway 201. It's a size 13. It's a suede and leather mix on this shoe. It's leather here. You can see the little holes in the leather. And then it's a suede, a real soft suede. And then you have a tumbled type of material, suede material here with stitching around the front. You see the Jumpman there embroidered into the suede. And then you see Jordan right here on the white part on the heel, and your pull tab with the blue and the tan and the white. Then you have leather on the inside of the shoe and underneath the tongue. The inside of it is a tan color. The Jumpman is fading away from wearing the shoe. You see Jordan here written on the front, which is, covers up the laces a little bit. The laces are a tannish color. There are no metal lace eyelets or anything on them. It's a casual shoe that I normally wear with either jeans or khaki pants, or even a nice set of white linen pants in the summertime. And on the bottom you have your little bubblegum bottom with the Jumpman logo there on the bottom, and Jordan stitched in suede, if you can see it. I thought that was a pretty unique feature on the shoe. It's stitched in suede with a blue Jordan written across it. Pretty sweet. Let's go straight to the foot gang of shoe 199, the Jordan Certified. Check it out on foot. All right, YouTube, that's shoe number 199, the Jordan Certify. Still have time to get in on that battle that's kicking off. It's the Countdown Pack 11, the Bread 11, going against the 2007 Retro Playoff 8. Still got time to get your vote in. What's it going to be? Moving on to the final four of JSB. For. Start thinking about what shoe you want to represent in JSB5. I'll let you know when I'm starting to take the potential participants for JSB5, but it's coming. So look at some old videos and see what shoes I have in the Jasmine. Pick your shoe. There's still some hot shoes that can make it through and win a battle. 5, 6, 7, and then you'll be automatically in JSB 8, which is a collaboration of all the winners of 1 through 7. I think that's going to be a really, really hot battle, number 8, when all the winners come together to see which shoe will be the top shoe by the participants in the JSBs. I think that's really going to be awesome when we get to that. All of them are awesome to me, and I appreciate people for wanting to participate, but please pick shoes that I have in my collection. I cannot battle shoes I don't have. So you got to know my collection, or I'll just go to the next person who has a shoe or submits a shoe that they know that I have. If there's duplicate people that pick duplicate shoes, I have to go with the first person who wants that shoe. So that's how that normally works. I know there's some people that hit me up saying, I picked that shoe, why wasn't I in it? Because the person who had that shoe inboxed me before you did, and they picked that shoe, so that's why they were able to battle that shoe. All right, get your vote in for tonight. Check me out tomorrow, and we'll have another battle popping off to see who else will make it to the Final Four. All right, it's your boy Jumpman, fading to the back from the basement of the J's. Have a good night. Don't get your groove on Saturday. Peace.